Johnny D struggles with a cigarette. He got it rolled, but the filter fell out. He's drunk, and the tears won't stop. He got lone wolves all on his mind, and his naive know-it-all smile. He met him first in New Orleans, Bourbon Street, when Lone Boo was singing at the top of his lungs the catchiest. Johnny wanted it for himself and offered Lone Wolf some dough. Hey, you wanna go along? The Lone Wolf just chuckled and giggled and laughed, and I swear to God he spat in Johnny's face. Maybe that was an accident. He could hardly catch his breath. But Johnny had the last laugh. He sang the song anyways on the radio. Gained fame for a while, and everybody was singing along, but the magic was gone. And old Johnny D settled down in the bar and ordered a drink. When he looked up from the glass, years had flown by. Stumbled out into a New York night, and he was trying to open his car door when he saw a familiar face. That song. Could you get Johnny back on top? You write that yourself? Lone Wolf giggled again, but not even smiling. Johnny blacked out, grabbed the rock, and smashed it in his face again and again and again until it was unrecognizable. That was a long time. A cigarette, fuck the filter anyways. The moon is looking at you, Johnny. You're in the spotlight again. And he closes his eyes, empties a pill bottle down his throat, falls asleep for the last time in the driver's seat of his 99 Chevy.
What do you think about that? Your honest opinion, lady.